Broadcasting from Surabaya News, my name is Christopher and I'll explain about UNAS.
UNAS is a national exam that we have to do to make us graduate to the next level school.
Now we will see about some MI survey done in Vita School. Now we will see some videos from grade 10 that has taken almost a year ago, and we will hear some interview from people about studying style and what do they know about studying styles.
So what do you know about study styles?
I know that we have to study comfortably.
What style do you usually use to study?
You know.
What studying style do you usually prefer to use?
I sleep a lot.
Hello, my neighbors. My name is Jessica Sinatro. This is Kendo, and I'm the We are going to give you some tips on how to pass the general exams based on philosophy. So, for the first time, you must plan your study. After that, you have to set your goal. After you set your goal, you can study easily or summarize your material.
These are the aspects of English. You learn how to speak, to listen first, listen, a baby born, and then he or she listen, before he or she speaks. And then learn how to speak. And read and write.